If you think you've completely locked down your privacy just because you turned off location history, you might want to think again. I've got some bad news. There is a single hidden setting buried inside Google Play services that most people don't even know exists. It leaves your phone wide open to tracking, and unless you manually turn it off, it's running in the background right now. It is enabled by default on almost every single Android phone, and most people have no clue where to find it. Recognizing this risk helps you take control of your privacy. So, let me show you exactly where it is so we can turn it off immediately. First, let's clear something up. We aren't talking about the Google Play Store where you download games. We are talking about Google Play services. Think of this as the phone's invisible nervous system. There is a feature here that is constantly scanning your environment. It's looking for nearby Wi-Fi signals, Bluetooth devices, and other connections to figure out exactly where you are and how you're moving. Why is this a problem? Because it creates what we call a digital fingerprint. It's basically giving the system way more data about your daily habits and proximity than it actually needs. It's unnecessary, and honestly, we don't want it. So let's fix this right now. Grab your phone and follow along with me. Taking this step puts you in charge of your privacy. First, open up your main settings. Scroll down and tap on Google. Tap on the tab that says All Services. From the Connected Devices and Sharing section, select Devices. And right there, turn off Scan for Nearby Devices. Now a quick heads up, Android can be a little tricky. Depending on your specific phone or update version, this might be called device connections or connection level signals. So if you don't see the exact name I just showed you, just look for anything related to scanning or nearby in that Google menu and shut it down. And that is it. You have just disabled one of the most hidden settings that impacts your privacy. Help the squad out, comment your phone model and the setting name below so others can find it easily. And don't forget to like and subscribe. We've got way stronger privacy settings coming up that you don't want to miss. Finally, if you want to save money and boost your productivity, check the link in the description. I've got a free AI tools guide waiting for you that replaces paid software with free AI alternatives. Sign up, get your copy, and I'll see you in the next one.